That's all. Let's all fight it simultaneously.
So that thing you pitch those whack ass hangouts and shit, I'm not using that rip for the hangouts. I'm gonna use that rip for all the guys I'm about to force y'all to fire. Yeah, I am.
Hello, Kingslayer.
I'm breaking up.
I offered you a simple greeting. Like I don't think that was necessary.
What's wrong with Alliance backstage?
Alright, where's this Kenny Omega?
They've already got the Omega.
Also,
she just said
the tag champs have been crowned, and it's not the Omega Powers or the Vampires in Brooklyn.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, as long as it's not Penta and Phoenix and the Young Cucks.
It's Jinsei and Hayabusa. You'll know Jinsei as Hakushi, because you're a mark.
No, I know Jinsei as Jinsei.
Not the Jinsei Chamber from Mortal Kombat Club. I know you assume all...
I'm talking about Hakushi.
Yeah.
The Angel of Death.
He's cool. Bret Hart's very fond of him, which is saying a lot since Bret Hart's what's something that spoils fast? He's the milk equivalent of wrestling. They used to team in Japan.
They like to watch all the shit I didn't like. I didn't like Balls Mahoney.
Why not? I don't like the Sandman either.
I didn't want to watch his matches. Raven wasn't there when I was watching, so I was only watching for Rob Van Dam, Sabu, and Taz.
What you hear saying?
I love Taz's manager. Technically, Taz's manager was Rob Van Dam and Sabu's manager by the time I was watching. That's just great.
A little something about
the Sabu Taz robbery was fire, man.
It was cool because Hayabusa and Sabu had already had FMW history. Yeah, that's like one of the most old prominent. Like, if you wanted a death match back in the day, you go to FMW and get one. Mike Awesome was there too. Onita, great Sasha. Why? I don't want to continue on passing talk.
I wanted to ask him.
Yes.
Yeah.
Raw Underground presents.
I heard Roman Reigns is reaching out to Dean.
They can't redo that match anyway. Hayabusa's dead. Two, three, four. Yeah. My dirt sheet says Crystal Ball is actually in Cuba with two fat. Not good. Yeah, he's into, because you know, Tupac is a dead eater, so, that's what they've been wise. All these allegedly dead people are sitting in Cuba.
Yo, what is that? Oh, my man. this dude right here or Dark is Richie Gates. I see it right now. Yo, listen to me. Let me not share my audio.
Alright.
But I am. But this is really
nice inspiration, Johnny Ace. If he can actually win, he can go out to fight for a belt. But he could potentially get a contract here for us. But Jimmy's beat him each and every match, so what makes this one different?
One, two.
That's just how he looks. Powerbomb from Johnny Ace. That's not his fault. Everybody else kind of is doing
it. This is an unsanctioned match.
Two. Oh, you want... Oh, you want it like... Donald Trump can't do a cutter. They're not the same.
John Laurinaitis can't do a cutter neither.
Well, for someone in the man that caught like six cutters in a fifth, you know, you're talking about watching that. And it's going to get that power bomb.
That was Johnny Ace I was fighting. This time.
Yeah. It is, because Johnny Ace, as long as he's got that trademark still.
He really don't got that trademark. We are in court right now. We are definitely in court.
Super cute.
About Nick. Juncture.
Paul is really good from Johnny Ace. Back to that time. Huge strength for most of his moves, pile drivers, pile bombs. I think comes from his legs, so I think you should work on that rather than your arms.
Squats, jogging, man.
Yeah.
A lot of focus yoga on the legs, man. Like, yo, have me in the best shape. I'm walking into the ring with new crowd confidence. So, every match, getting a little bit more and more.
Yeah, with that Omega sanction popping off earlier, nothing to disagree. But getting standing to the power bomb from Johnny Ace is not gonna poke that Ace Crusher. That's great. Aw, real quick. Good ring awareness for Johnny Omega. Wait, why are you just yelling close?
I don't know, ask my girlfriend.
That just the first thing that came to your head?
I think it's the worst thing I ever do. She just heard that, she was like, that's nothing to do. I was like, I don't know.
Luther. I haven't heard from Luther before. I think it's from Street. Or is it? Off the rope. Don't hit the pin. Bad slow. Kenny Omega is now also Johnny Ace. John Laurinaitis will now to handle his refereeing duties. Alright, who else wants a match?
Mm.
Who's Luther?
He's the famous dead firefighter.
Yes. I don't know. Does he do like death matches? That'd probably explain it.
Now he's working, you guys. All right. Now don't get worked. All right. All right. I'm not here for the shenanigans, Malik. Not if you make a fool of the book club.
I've heard of Luther, but like I've never seen him. I'm not like a death match guy. The closest to like hardcore wrestling I watch is like ECW a bit. I've seen a bit of FMW.
How? Speak out, Malik.
Excalibur has some okay hardcore matches.
I like Excalibur. He's my favorite racist.
First of all, everyone's favorite racist is Hulk Hogan.
Hey, Dust was super nice. Shit, she was even hitting on the door. I'm like, fuck, man.
I'm sure she is
lying
pretty.
His ass, so Tessa told me she got this contract and she can't do shit for me. I'm like, a lot.
I'm sure Tessa is
not.
Isn't
that what this other girl who on your show said? But I'm pretty sure y'all both on Impact.
Mm. Yeah, well, you know.
I want to book Tommy Dreamer, but I don't know if it's true. Diamond Dallas Page, he's cool. That's my dude.
Jericho. Oh shit, yo, Hardy's got a match. Yeah.
Yeah.
I know that.
Also, club, you did beat Johnny Yates, so you have a trademark now.
Only reason why is because my club is a top three successor.
I mean, John Laurinaitis.
You got yourself?
What's that girl from MLW? The Spanish girl.
Selena de la Renta.
Yeah. She was looking at me like she was a fucking part of ice. No lie, she was dead the most disgusting. Literally sitting at me while I was talking for MC. Literally gave me the most, like, eh. Look at
that. That's so good. But you could call him the itis.
Yeah.
Because we're all sick. After seeing that.
Yeah, I want to see him.
I'm going to go take a nap.
Only couch hate, man.
You know something? I think I'm gonna officially claim the John Laurinaitis. Man, I'm wait, what?
You think you wanna?
Fuck all that, man. He's just John Laurinaitis.
Mentor of the Diamond Cutter. I'm amazed they didn't hype him more, like the guy who invented the cutter.
Did he ever wrestle within WWF or anything?
Yeah!
Okay. I was for sure. All I know is he's playing in Japan.
I did not say yes. I was asking what you were saying.
Oh, I was asking that. Did Johnny Ace even like wrestle within WWF? Okay.
Not that. I was about to say, I was saying, not that I ever saw. Not that I ever saw, ever. I didn't see this nigga until CM Punk was there.
I saw him, like I said, he was the inventor of fucking the Carter, the Stunner. Without him, there wouldn't have been none of these moves.
Yeah.
I didn't see that.
Yeah. Dennis, he does, he did the pop-up cutter, too. And it looks
like I said, he was the better than the cutter, literally. I'm not fucking.
Does it better than Randy Orton? Maybe not DDP, though. Maybe not DDP. DDP hits it really good. Oh my god, the Coley drives me down the road. I do really like you to be better. You're supposed to be taking a nap. Isn't that a sports person? Yes, I am. Yeah. I gotta edit this. DDP's logic.
Oh, yeah, I thought you had the OBS.
Hold on. I shouldn't be appearing offline. I'm live on Twitch. Am I live on Twitch for you, Kingslayer?
Me live.
Yeah. I gotta edit this DDP's logic. He does too many submissions. Punches to the head on Tommy Green, man. He's been off to a bad start. Taking a splash, diamond cutter. Got one handle slam. Into that spinning toe hold. Terry Funk's got a hot trick.
Yeah.
Now, Club, did you say you wanted to pick up, you wanted to pick up John Larnack?
Nah. He's specifically going to referee my matches and no one else.
Wow. You're really disrespectful, dude. Giant cutter. That's the thing. Ooh, he's crushed it from Dreamer. Like, Tommy Hawk.
I think your bullying
has
gone too far.
Yeah,
Kingslayer, do you think that was okay? That doesn't mean you have to be mean.
Why
don't
you go with this
public to the jury? Look, the opportunity presented itself, and it was funny. I didn't even read the thing, I just heard what school you took.
Oh my god. What the hell is this guy?
Ace pressure. I mean, diamond pressure. Not bad. I really gotta look at these two guys. I see him who was a king. He's an amazing commentator, to be honest. DDP is a better wrestler than Tommy Dreamer, but that's not saying much, actually. Tommy Dreamer is very capable. I just think DDP is quite a cut above. Club, how do you feel now that Tetsuya Naito is a piece of
everything? I don't feel like Tetsuya Naito is a piece of everything.
But he is, he's got the belt.
He's the paper champion.
Paper? Oh. That man was formerly known as the Black Team. A partner of
mine. Because of Sid due to censorship.
You don't think it's up on TCW? Same guy.
Yeah, they're doing on the TRN.
How do you like this arena? Maximilian has a matching attire for it. He looks pretty clean when he's off there. The man does. Must be on default.
what school you go to.
So you can't lie to me about that. That's really funny.
I'm in my master's degree, so I'm not trying to do that.
Oh, hello, Mrs. Belts, if that's you.
I get a $2,000 tax credit from the tax now for education purposes. So technically, it's only going to cost me $363.72. That's part of those money. Plenty of money for education. Because I need something for that, it's right.
But to level out with your level of intelligence, so it's even.
I need her to be above my level of intelligence.
Exactly.
Way above.
That was the point.
Way above. I need her to be above my pay grade, too.
Oh, junior driver, actually, if you talk about GDP, so I think that third was over. No, no, no,
Jeff Bezos has an ex-wife. He's got plenty of money.
Good luck, man.
She's a public health. So she got this billionaire giving like $63 billion.
That was a boss in TV.
Yeah, you were right, though. I mean, of course.
Yeah, it was even worse than but, you know, Bezos is, is one of the richest, at least the richest man in the world. So she really didn't get a big lot considering how much she had. I thought she's got this girl, you know, getting her sugar in there. They can offer to buy you a PlayStation 5.
DDP tapped out, Tommy Dreamer.
I don't want the PlayStation 5.
His broken dreams. His broken toys. Broken leg.
I mean, he's saying he won't have no wrestling games if he gets the PS5.
There are no good wrestling games now.
He wants to at least have access to Nancy. That's why I offered to buy him, and then I told him I'd take him and give him a new PS4 if he wants it.
But then when I want a PlayStation 5, I won't have the money for the PlayStation 5.
You'll have the money in 2 years. I told my mom to take him GameStop or whatever and get him one, you know. I mean, they told me that this one needs a new fans. And it would take him like a week to fix it. He don't want to be with his, without his toy for a week. I don't fucking know. I got
what the fuck is going on right now?
I'm back. What did I miss?
Apparently we're under attack by the Legion of Doom.
Nice. Needless to happen one day.
Yeah, Dills loves that.
Word up. The cool one. Alright. I'm about to delete Tolos.
What did Tolos do?
What did Tolos do now?
He lost in court. Well, he was born. Alright, yeah, he did that.
Alright. And I think we'll leave off the stream with a Wild Pegasus match before tomorrow on the final TCW Unannounced. You know, it will be Wild Pegasus vs. Black Tiger 2. Let's hope the lights don't go out on this Wild Pegasus match. That'd be weird.
But he has no motive. He needs a motive, baby. Well, I tell it.
That's different. That's different.
So, maybe you saying you don't want Jack Evans in the fight club?
I do. I might drop him.
Why don't you like Jack Evans?
I do like Jack Evans. Why wouldn't I like Jack Evans? Well, I'm not dropping him because there's anything wrong with them. I was thinking about making this new New World Order with some Pat Liger, Blue Muta, and using the data.
Malik,
listen. Death gave me the idea.
Malik, King said, I got this. I got this, King said.
So are we going to Discord like Chef's in, or are we staying here so I know?
Wait, hold on.
The whole thing, Chef.
But I thought Chef said he doesn't use Discord like that. Whatever.
No idea, but Malik, I know that you're a young man, but I need you to know that in this Bullet Club, you're not a young man. Oh,
yeah.
Being said, as you do, oh, Jesus, sorry.
No. If anything, I'd probably drop Angelica. He's like my least favorite, and even he's cool. And he flows all the check
in. Right,
really? Huh.
You got Strong, Super Dragon, Hayabusa, Viger, Superman.
I got a lot of cards.
Yeah, you do.
Oh my god. Well, let's get back to this match. Wild Pig versus Black Tiger number one. No. All the ones I wanted were just picked up already. It'd be like that. Yeah. Because they don't interest me. They don't wrestle cool. I know you want me to be like you, pick up Sasha Banks, but you know, I don't know, she doesn't do it for me.
She's up.
I didn't hear that, you went out.
Nobody, you guys can have Sasha Banks.
Shoot, it's a small banker. Yeah.
TCW
wants
Sasha Banks.
There's more male wrestlers, homie. It's not my fault. Have those two.
Focused.
Hey now.
What you doing? What you look the hell are you doing? I can't see you.
That's not an if, Cloud. That's an IC. That's an it.
See, that's racist right there.
Bro.
Not your bro, bro. What, bro? All right. He's the original bro, though.
I was about to say that man really does the bro.
He said every bro that mattered. Alright, so I don't know. I don't know
what I'm doing with both of them. Double injury spot.
could have changed the manager. he's about to get some protective picks from AEW. He's not going anywhere.
Diamond Head Boy.
Like some new contract extension. He's about to have it.
Now, Rob Pegasus, still hasn't sounded like another member for the Radicals.
He hasn't found what in the Radicals?
He hasn't found another member ever since Eddie Bounce.
Oh.
The three of them now.
Well,
he did.
He
did. He's not dead.
It's not like he turned on Benoit in the main event.
Yeah.
I didn't see that.
Thank you.
So I'm talking.
So I can see if Benoit got kind of too into a lion tamer. Man, Black Tiger 1 has really been taken for me. Oh my god. Smashing his head into the mat with a missed headbutt. But a flash roll up and he's got the injury. That's not too soon. He's way more outrageous. Back to that noodle lock. Why are you laughing?
Because two of us is over here starting up a wrestling champ for his cat.
I'm kicking him up and swinging him in the air. This is cute. He's a cute.
I bet you are. Yep. Too much to put that cat down.
He likes him. He does. He's mauling me
right
earlier
now.
Because I gave him so much to eat up. No, no, Archie.
I've been beating up this cat, but not me. Ooh, a wild Pegasus. Well, that's a tiger. That is completely different. And that's a Pegasus. A feline. But that's also a Pegasus, who is a horse.
This is technically an animal on animal.
This is jungle warfare.
Wild
Pegasus tapping out with a sad
sack.
Now, I wonder if Wild Pegasus will ask Brian to join. They did tag. What?
Yeah, this is a wild horse. I guess an armored tiger. In my opinion, the armored tiger's got the advantage.
Well, it's a black tiger. You're probably thinking
about...
It's
an armored black tiger.
You're thinking about Armored King from Tekken, and they ain't the same.
Wait, for what? The armor, right?
Yeah,
that's what I thought. I knew it was armor.
No, it's not.
Racism. We got a real intricate system of it. Yes,